is Brinjal poriyal from Brinjal. First of all, you cut the brinjal into small pieces, and then you cut onions. You boil the brinjal in tamarind juice. Then you keep it aside. In the pan, you sputter the mustard seed in the oil, and then you add onion. Then you add the cooked brinjal over it, and you saute it for some time. Then you add the green chili and red chili powder, turmeric, salt, and coconut. Cumin seed and garlic paste, that is mixed together in the poriyal. So this is how brinjal poriyal is prepared.